Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to my NCERT class, my Sunshine Academy. In previous lesson, we are talking about the Hitler, rising of Hitler. We are talking about the defects under the Weimar Republic, how to build Weimar Republic. We are talking about the Germany, dues, plans, depressions, impact of the First World War, like this. After that, now we are talking about the Weimar Republic. So, if we are talking about the Weimar Republic, the first thing in our mind, that is it is the proportional representation made achieving the majority by any one party in the possible of the leading to rule. कंडीशन अभी फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड वॉर के बाद जो सिचुएशन हो गया था तो एक ही पार्टी को रूल करना पड़ेगा ऐसा सिचुएशन जो है वो हो गया था इन आर्टिकल 48 प्रेसिडेंट द पावर ऑफ इम्पोज फॉर द इमरजेंसी सो इमरजेंसी यहाँ पर जो वर्ड है इमरजेंसी होगा यहाँ पर स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक्स हुआ है सो ई E M E R G E N C Y G E N होगा B के जगह N होगा emergency and suspend the civil rights. So after the rising of Hitler, वो कहाँ पर जन्मे थे? That is the 1889 Austria. Youth in poverty, powerful speaker, build strong nation, restore. Dignity the German people, significant of the rituals and the must of the mass mobilization, red banners with the swastika. So here we can see the red banner with the swastika. ये जो था ये Nazi जो group था उनका identification जो banner था ये था Nazi group का identification. So इसके बाद जो हुआ था that is the enrolled for the army become that is the corporal and the earned medal for the bravery dheere dheere ye shuru ho gaya tha in 1919 joined the German workers party renamed as the national socialist German worker party so thank you so much please keep watching and please subscribe my channel till then goodbye